Hello everyone and welcome to my first ever Call of Duty Vanguard video. Today, I will discuss what you need to do to unlock the V2 rocket here in the Champion Hill Alpha. So, if you guys weren't already aware, the V2 rocket, which is the classic killstreak from Call of Duty World War II, is in the Champion Hill Alpha, and a little bit earlier today, the first ever person who goes by the name of Saudi Station did end up dropping the world's first V2 rocket in the Champion Hill Alpha, and that's why for today's video, I want to talk about what you need to do to get the V2 rocket. So with that said, if you guys go on to enjoy this one, make sure you leave a like on it down below, as well as subscribe and turn on post notifications. That way you guys will not miss any of the latest and greatest Call of Duty news, class clips, and all kinds of things like that. So without further ado, now that I got the intro out of the way, let's dive right into it. And alright, so to start off today's video, let's talk about what you need to do to unlock the V2 rocket. So the V2 rocket in Champion Hill is a purchasable killstreak, and it's under the support buy station and will be costing you $25,000, easily making it the most expensive item in the game. And the description reads, drops a V2 rocket, killing all players on the map and ending the match. This automatically activates in the next match. So yeah, it's really just as simple as that. You just need to get $25,000. However, getting $25,000 in the Call of Duty Vanguard Alpha is easier said than done. And that's what come a little bit later in this video. I will discuss the ways that you can get the absolute maximum amount of cash. However, what I do want to mention, and that is likely tomorrow, getting the V2 rocket will be significantly easier. And here's why. So one thing that you have to keep in mind, and that is the Vanguard Alpha is currently 2v2, which means there's only two players on one team versus two players on the other team. And without a doubt, one of the main ways that you can actually get a lot of cash is by simply getting kills. And typically, a really good game, if you save up your cash and you get a lot of kills and you do end up winning, is you are going to be getting somewhere between $17,000 to $19,000. And that's if you run a near perfect game and you don't spend your cash on other upgrades. Now, of course, in the current state of the game, it is possible to get to $25,000. However, it is extremely difficult, and it took the absolute best players in the game hours just to get one V2 rocket. And with that in mind, even though Champion Hill is currently 2v2, 3v3 is on the way, meaning that that extra player could essentially add 33% more cash potential to the game. For instance, 3v3 will likely have more cash on the ground, bigger rewards, and an extra player to kill naturally. So assuming right now, you can get an above average game of about $19,000. Once 3v3 is added into the game, you can potentially earn 33% more cash, and of course, if you take $19,000 and you multiply it by 33%, that puts you at $25,270, just enough to get the V2 rocket. Now, of course, the alpha will be lasting 2 days, so it's very likely that tomorrow at 10 o'clock and Pacific Standard Time, at the exact halfway mark of the alpha, we are going to be seeing 3v3 being added into the game, which in turn will make it a lot easier for you to get V2 rockets. So yeah, guys, with that said, for the rest of this video, I'm going to be talking about how you can get cash very fast in the Vanguard Alpha. The major ways that you can get cash in this game is firstly by killing opponents, as every single kill nets you at least $100. And coupled in with that, you can also get kill bonuses. For example, Bloodthirsties, First Bloods, Team Eliminations, and so forth will reward you with extra cash. Another very effective way of getting cash is just by finding it lying around the map. As similar to Warzone, there's actually cash piles around the map that you can find and pick up. The next method is by winning games. Interestingly enough, there's a $1,000 victory bonus for winning, so if you win your games, you are going to be getting more cash. Now, another way that you can get a lot of cash very quickly, and that's by eliminating other teams. So once you wipe out all the lives of the other team, they're out of the game, and they can either leave the game or spectate. And similar to Warzone, once you eliminate them, they drop all their stuff and you can go and collect it. So you can collect their weapons as well as cash. And finally, there is actually a way that you can get $1,000 every single game, and that's by getting the free life. So in every Champion Hill match, there's a free life token at the center of the map. Now, as the name states, if you're running low on lives, you can collect it and get an extra life, and it is in the center of the map, so it's pretty exposed. However, if you already have max lives, which is 12, the token will be giving you $1,000. So just make sure to keep that in mind. And yeah, guys, with that said, that's gonna effectively wrap up today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you found it useful. And if you did, don't forget to leave a like on this video, as well as subscribe and turn on post notifications, so that way you guys will not miss any of the latest and greatest Call of Duty news, class ups, and all kinds of things like that. So thank you once again for watching this video. I'm your host, Deeper Jungle, and hope to see you in the next one.